The winter weather is only one of the challenges road crews are dealing with. A weekend fire added to the issues for city crews. Canton has three plow trucks down now after a fire inside the city service center. News 5's Jennifer Awe tells us the city is now working on what to do next.
It's one of those things that you're kind of shocked that it happened, but thankfully that no one got hurt.
Steve Trzynski says this is the first time he's received a call about a fire destroying the city's plow trucks during his 20-plus years on the job. He got the call Saturday night that three trucks went up in flames. Two of them are damaged to the point they're not repairable. One of them is being fixed right now and should be up and running soon. The city uses these trucks to plow and spread salt. The brand new ones would be about $160,000 each, according to John Hyman with the city's purchasing department. Thankfully, the damaged trucks were not among the newer ones.
The good news is these were two of our older vehicles. So, you know, as bad as the situation was, you know, it could have been a whole lot worse.
As you can see, part of the garage is very dark. That's because some of the lights and roof were also damaged by the fire. The damage to the building is covered by insurance. As for the cost of the vehicles, that's still a work in progress.
That will require, you know, Canton City Council, you know, law department. There's a lot of moving parts.
To deal with the shortage of the trucks short term, the city says it's reaching out to local vendors to see what trucks they have in stock. In the meantime, the city says there may be a 15 to 20 minute delay in plowing the roads.
We just have to rearrange some of the routes, but everything will be covered.
In Canton, I'm Jennifer Awe, reporting for News 5.